Hello guys, welcome back to Concrete Elbow. East vs. West 14 is happening on August 10th. If you want to watch it live, make sure you buy the pay-per-view. Links in the description below. If you remember, multiple times on Engin's podcast before the Devon rematch, Levan said that his wrist has recovered 100% and he didn't feel any pain anymore. And in those periods, it was like 6, 7, 8 months post his wrist injury. But on the latest Engin's podcast, Levan finally admitted that it was not the truth.
When I trained for Devon, I feel a little bit pain, no, but now I started training and I not feel pain.
When you say that when you pulled Devon, you talking about the super match or you talking about the training?
Training.
Oh, when you train with him, you still felt a little bit pain?
Yeah. Now I can say that.
Yeah, but be careful, you also have another super match.
Yeah, man.
Levan is just a really nice guy. I guess deep inside, he felt like he's a bad person if he didn't tell us what was the truth. But honestly though, I think Levan shouldn't have said that. Because this way, we won't know if this time his wrist has really recovered, or if he's telling us the same thing like before again. His next match is coming up in 4 months. It's still undecided who will be his opponent. But realistically, his wrist should be 100% for real now. It's been more than a year of recovery, and he always stayed safe training-wise all this time. That's what Levan hoped for, that's what we all hoped for, and hopefully that is the reality. Cause if not, rest in peace, Levan. Goodbye, Legacy Hammer.